Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I hope you are doing well today. This is take three for me. I don't know why I'm having a hard time filming this video. Maybe because I think it's a little bit odd for me to talk about this on my channel. But if you watched my channel, you know that I started out in beauty and I love beauty. I'm still talking about beauty now, but I kind of wanted to transition into maybe style and lifestyle and kind of share with you products that I just love, you know, my favorite things, products I love that I think are stylish and beautiful and just add something positive to my life. And again, I'm still gonna talk about beauty because I love it, but I also wanted to talk about other things. And so yeah, I guess this is one of those types of videos, and also just chat with you. I'm gonna get to the video in a second, but I've been kind of like watching my videos and you notice that I took a bit of a break, it's because I had to sort of gather my thoughts and figure out what kind of videos I really wanted to make and just sort of regroup, I guess. But anyway, I'm back. Hopefully I can continue with the schedule that I've planned out for myself. But anyway, so today's video is going to be about boots. And maybe I'm filming this a little bit later than I should have because winter is already here. But these boots are great for not just winter, although they're great for winter, but they're also good for fall and early spring because they are duck boots. I don't know if you guys already have these or something similar, and I'm curious to know what you think about them. But if you don't, these are great. Mine are Sperry, so these are a Sperry brand, but duck boots are just like a style of boot that's available, and you know, a lot of different brands offer them, but I really like Sperry's. This is my second pair, and I think I actually like this specific style the best, which is why I'm making this video now. These are basically rubber boots on, or I don't know if it's rubber exactly, but they're like rubber-like, at least, material on the bottom. And then you've got a more comfortable, sometimes leather, sometimes fabric, with lace and tongue upper style. So they're basically waterproof, like for sure on the bottom, and maybe water resistant on top. But they're also a lot of times more comfortable than like rain boots. Like I have hunter boots that go all the way to basically my knee because they're the tall ones, and I love them. They're definitely great for when it really rains or when there's snow on the ground and, you know, you need like full rain protection or full wetness protection. But sometimes you want to be a little bit more comfortable, something that's just, you know, gives you some protection from mud, from rain, especially where the ground is wet or muddy, but you don't necessarily need like the full up to the knee type of protection. In that situation, these are great. I think they, you know, they're more comfortable than like a regular rain boot for me personally. I think they're also really stylish, at least where I live. They're kind of like in and they kind of go with everything, even though they obviously have a specific coloring and, you know, all of that. They seem to go with a lot of different things. I wear leggings all the time. In fact, I'm wearing them now. And so I put leggings on, I put these on, and like literally any kind of sweater, because everything else is neutral, like we'll go with that setup, but you can wear these with jeans and anything else pretty much. So I love them. I think these specific ones, if you're looking for a good pair of duck boots that are affordable, these are great. I believe these are around $80-something, which I know is not like extremely cheap, but considering, you know, that boots are normally pretty expensive, and these I think are a pretty good price point for what you get here. I believe also this is, I don't know if this is real leather or not, I'm not sure, I should probably check that out. I will maybe link that down below. But overall, I think these are really, really a great addition to your wardrobe. I think they're just like a really good combination of a rain boot and a sneaker. So they've got some waterproofness to them, but they're also much more comfortable. These specific ones are super bendable, so it really kind of feels like you're almost wearing a sneaker. They're not as comfortable as a sneaker, full disclosure, in my opinion, but they're more comfortable and more bendable than like our regular rain boots. So I don't know, I think they're really, really just a great addition. I wear them all the time personally. I love them. I think they're comfortable, they go with everything, they're kind of stylish, at least where I live, so they're a win-win-win. They're affordable, and I did try to see if they are available in other countries, not just America, because I know you guys watch these videos from kind of all across the world, which is really, really cool. And I try to recommend products that you can get your hands on. Obviously, that's not always as easy as it would seem, but I believe these are sold internationally. Again, I don't know if they're available where you are, but these should be sold internationally. And if not, then maybe you can keep your eye out on just duck boots in general. And I'm curious to know if you guys wear duck boots, or if you have duck boots, and what you think about them, or if you have other favorite pairs of boots, because why not share what we love? Anyway, I know this is probably a weird video to make, but I thought, what can I share with you that might add to your life in the positive way that you would enjoy, that could be a beneficial addition, or something that, you know, maybe you can share your thoughts on, because maybe you hate duck boots, or maybe you love them like me. So anyway, that's what I wanted to share today in this video, and I feel like I haven't filmed in a while, so I'm a little rusty on this, but I'm probably gonna get better at it as I'm going along. If you're like, you're rumbling on, I know I probably am, but I'm just a little nervous. It's kind of like my first time filming in a long time, so it's a little like, I don't know, a little new and all that. But anyway, I hope you are having a wonderful day and a wonderful start to the new year. And I will see you guys in the next video. Bye.